Dang.
For the 1,000th time, my wife is a doctor, which means that she is still basically doing, she's residency now, right? I mean, she's been doing this since we met. Okay, we've married for 10 years, and she's 10 years in July, and she, and yet she is still, you know, doing this. So that's a long haul.
So this has become kind of a meme of Ben Shapiro because he's constantly, always in every debate, every conversation you hear, everything you hear from Ben Shapiro, you know, my wife is a doctor, my wife is a doctor, my wife is a doctor, constantly. And as you just saw, he knows that he says it all the time himself. And honestly, it's a pointless kind of grab at you. First of all, because he was already a conservative, and when you have certain beliefs, you're going to look more to try to confirm those beliefs rather than actually get checked on it. But also, there are doctors who have different ideas all across of, you know, being a doctor. So if you're saying, if your argument is, hey, my wife is a doctor, so that confirms my belief of a free market healthcare system being the best, there are other doctors who are in support of socialized healthcare, or, you know, things that you oppose, which are like Obamacare or CHIP or all these other programs. So it's more of a meme because he constantly says, and he knows it too, but it's just plain stupid.